So me and my partner bolt up the stairs. Somebody is screaming bloody murder. You gotta hear this.
Hey, I forgot to tell you. See that guy there? That's Ferry's replacement. This guy's Jerry Lambert, the Lone Ranger from Rampart Station.
That's the Lone Ranger? Yeah, I thought he was here to fix the air conditioner.
Said, lady, you are under arrest. And she said, why? I said, because your husband is dead. You killed him. And you know what she said without missing a beat?
No.
She said, and I stabbed that son of a bitch plenty of times. He never died on me before.
Uh-oh. Looks like he's putting the moves to Leona.
His first big mistake.
You.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Like your last partner got shot? Well, you try that cowboy shit with me, fucking, you can kiss this. Goodbye. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Well, I see that the three of you have met. Lambert, if you're feeling up to it, why don't you limp your way in and go see the lieutenant? He wants to talk to you.
Yeah.
I like it.
God damn, is that bitch on the rag or what?
This is what I call a speech, kid. It's the only one I got. I only give it once, so pay attention. Till now, it's all been fun and games, cops and robbers, Dunkin' Donuts. But you're in the shit now. Metro Command is a war zone.
Lieutenant, I paid my dues. I had to bust my ass to get my transfer.
And that scares the shit out of me, kid. No one requests to come down here unless they're looking for a reputation. There's no room for showboats or anyone looking to prove themselves. I won't stand for it. Now, don't get me wrong. We need good cops down here, and they say you're good at what you do. But the team comes first. You live by that, and you'll be okay. And we'll all be there for you. Remember, the door swings both ways. That's it. Hey, kid. Welcome to the war.